Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling birds of May, and summer's lease hath all too short a day. Sometime too hard the eye of heaven shines, and often it is gold complexion dim, and every fair from fair sometime declines by chance or nature's changing course and trend. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair worth, nor shall death bribe the wondrous in his shade, when in eternal lines to time thou grow. So long as men can breathe, our eyes can see. So long as they. And this gives life to thee.